position is just you're gonna step inside, right? The only difference here is your weight is up the outside. You wanna step here. Now remember, you're not trying to go at it. That's one of the things that'll mess you up more than anything. Because you think, right, okay, oh, right guard. And I got this guy right here. You think you're gonna get biggest thing. Remember, you don't have to get him, he has to get you. What you wanna do is you wanna get on your target and you gotta fight like hell to get to where you gotta be. I'm gonna go from here to here. I gotta get there, okay? So what you're gonna do, in your stance, you're doing the exact same thing. You got your stance, you're gonna simply in your stance, you're gonna shift your weight to this way, and you're literally just gonna go, you're just gonna cut him off. And this is gonna come fast, he's gonna be in your face. But what you don't wanna do is you don't wanna lose ground, okay?